Father God, we come together to just lift your name up high in this place today. To say you are alive, you have risen. And to thank you what you did on that cross, Lord. In Ephesians 2, verses 4 and 5, it says, but because of his great love for us, God, who is rich in mercy, made us alive with Christ, even when we were dead in transgressions. It is by his grace you have been saved. And as we sing this next song, we're going to sing some words that say, freely he gave it all for us, surrendered his life upon the cross. Great is the love poured out for us. This is our God. Let's just think about that for a minute. Freely he gave his grace to us. We didn't have to pay for it. We didn't have to work for it. We didn't have to get rid of all of our sin first. He gave it freely for us. That's our God. No other faith groups can say that the one they worship gave themselves freely for them, for their salvation and for their sins. That's Jesus. That is our God who we serve and we worship today. Let's think upon that and be thankful as we sing this song. Thank you.
is glorified. Serve.